want to go to Mars. Not just to visit. I want to live there. Because then I'd be living proof that life on Mars was possible. Proof that if we had to, mankind could make a fresh start. We're in trouble, and it's our fault. And we're running out of time, and Mother Nature doesn't negotiate. We can't give up. Not now. Mars is a planet ripe and ready for life. Earth's resources may be depleted, but there's one resource we must never neglect. It's the most valuable, and it's the one without limits. Courage. I wrote those words when I was 12 years old. My letter to the White House. Never did I imagine that the president would read them aloud to a nation mourning the loss of yet another crew of astronauts. Never did I dream that I would be proclaimed an emblem of fortitude, a young man with a singular vision, and the rest is well. It's not history, just the beginning.